Okay, so we have our office baseline. I'm going to save that now. And in this case, instead of baseline run, I'm just going to do office. Upgrade lights and equipment, in this case, instead of just equipment. So I'm going to save that here. And go to our zone loads. Make sure we're going to have our office for a thermostat. And I want to look at the low energy office. And so it has 1 watt per square foot for lighting and 0.75 for electric. So we are back in 1980. I'm going to copy this. Upgrade. I'm going to set this to 1. And I'm going to set this to 0.75. Always remember you have to tab out of that field. If I don't tab out and I click apply, it won't take the number I've put. I'm checking again my thermostat. I'm going to apply that to the model. And that should just take a second. I'm going to save that. Now I'm going to try to fit both these into one video since we've done it before. So I'm going back to the baseline office. So here's my baseline office. And in this case, I'm going to leave the loads alone, but I'm going to change some constructions. And in this case, I'm going to go ahead and change two things. I'm going to change the windows to the 2009 windows. Oops. I'm at zone 5. And then I'm going to upgrade the roof as well, but leave the walls as they are. So this is an entire insulation entirely above deck for climate zone 5. I actually could have copied that, but we'll just apply it as it is in this case. Okay, so that's all done. And we'll put those into the queue to be run as a simulation, and we'll go on to some other changes in the next video.